lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. So off we go then. Forward it goes. Floats one over. A hefty challenge, but fair enough. Away from immediate danger. Tries to get it forward quickly. Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed the journey.
Hoists it forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Quick ball forward. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Berisha has been caught there, it's a foul. To locate someone up front, and the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Out in the nick of time. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Knocks it away. And he heaves it forward. ball's loose. Who's getting there? It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Cuts it out. And we hit half time. So now the team has broken through. But certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now. But still goals. Reflections on the first half.
It's been a pretty abject performance. No efforts at goal. I'm struggling to remember the last time we had that.
So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. And the second half gets underway. 0-0 then, and we're back underway. Gets into some space. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. Beautifully done. The referee's awarded a free kick. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Crossbar comes to the rescue. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Well, that's where he wants it. And here's the chance to counter. Gets it back.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Muric can claim that. Very few chances to talk of, Jim. Defence is, it seems, on top here.
Yeah, I think it's a scoreline in keeping with what we've seen up to this point. Combined attempts at goal aren't high in numbers, and we could do with something to spark this contest into life.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. It's going to be a double change then. Berisha battles to win it back. And it's played forward. Tries to dink it in. Berisha shapes to shoot. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Plays it out to the wing. Goes for it! Lacking in accuracy.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
They're playing as if time is on their side when it's fast running out. They've got to quicken this up.
Berisha. It really is now or never. They need a goal, however, a chance! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Well, it's an inspired substitution, terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Berisha.
And that is that. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough. So a